I decided to make an investment I had been planning on for months, and then I unmade it. I finally bought a tent for when I DJ public events outdoors, both for the sun and for the rainy days. I bought a 10x10 huge pop-up tent that basically gave me 6 feet of distance on every side. It looked great at first, especially at night when I lit it up, but then I started to rethink the way I like to DJ. I like things to be a bit smaller and much more intimate when I DJ, so I actually sold the 10x10 tent and got a smaller 6x6 tent that covers me and all of my equipment, but doesn't quite say I'm social distancing at a social event. Thanks for checking out my vlog, and I hope you subscribe for more. Until next time, please be safe, have fun, peace.